So again, with this financial crisis, this ASEAN plus three country came together and tried to enhance the cooperation in the Chiang Mai Initiative and to become Chiang Mai Initiative multilateralization. At this level, we can cooperate and try to help each other, for example, for the liquidity support, swap arrangement, and also commitment not to protect our own market. So regional integration can be the way to help. So you should be aware that nowadays, because of the interdependence between ASEAN and also Japan, China, and Korea, we cannot just stay only ASEAN. So the cooperation should be broader than just ASEAN. It should be ASEAN and extra regional power like Japan, China, and Korea.